is my gestation pastor. How you doing, girls? We're gonna have to go around. There's too much mud here. These are Chester White gilts and frontiers. Gotta go all the way around, girls. Everybody's here. Yep, I'm getting it. Let me get it. It's awfully noisy until I get feet dropped on the ground. So this is my gestating herd of sows and boar. Just giving them food for the day. Gonna jump over the fence here. Hopefully I don't get zapped. I gotta check these guys out. Check them out from the backside. These are Chester White gilts. So I gotta give everybody a little check over every day. Make sure they're all doing okay. How you doing there, girls? Hi, Sissy. How you doing there, Boar? Hi, Blackie. Are you all good piggies? You good girls? Hello, Blackie. Hi, Back in Black. Oh, everybody looks to be just fine. So this is how I feed my sows along with one of our fence lines. I can move them down all the time when it gets muddy or other conditions dictate. So these guys are all in different stages of being bred. There's 17 of them in this group. This is their pasture here. You can see it's quite expansive. As far as you can see back there, those trees, they are able to go about 50 yards past those trees back there. And then probably another 100 yards to the left. All these cedar trees. And that's their shelter they sleep in up there, half built. What do you think, girls? Everybody happy? Y'all getting a full belly? Gonna have to get on with chores. I've got to go check on a couple of sows and their piglets that are up next in line to feed. All right, girls, I got to keep on going.